The Polyjet process utilizes inkjet-like heads, and it jets out an acrylic photopolymer that has UV bulbs on either side of the head. As it jets it out, the lights are actually curing it into a solid. Letters we did in Polyjet because we used one of the elastomer materials called Tango Gray. That allowed us to actually press fit the letters into the tire.